Hi.
Hi, I'm waiting for you. This is Gopal Kamath, and I hope everything is coming through. My voice, my face. Am I looking a little scary? Today I'm in my studio where we are going to cover a lot of important topics. So if you are not online, just be online, and people who are being online, say hi. Hi. A lot of people are coming online, it seems. So today we are going to cover one of the most important topics while planning a vacation, and that topic is what all should you do when you go at a destination. So there are a lot of things which you can do while you go at a destination, and I'm going to cover these important topics. What all you should do when you visit a destination as compared to just sitting in your hotel room and just chilling. I mean, it's cool if you just chill in a hotel room, but there are a lot of things which you can do which will help you to relax yourself and to have fun with your family, to spend quality time with your family. So when you go to any tourist destination, so before we start doing this, if you just don't want to go through all this information, and hi Abhishek, how are you? If you don't want to go through this information of planning a right vacation, you can always call my resort guy. As you know, I own a resort called as Kamath Residency. Just call 9869279937 and speak to my cutie guy, Kaviraj. So now coming back to the topic, the tourist destination, once you visit, there are a lot of things which you can visit there. There are a lot of things which if you visit will help you relax. The number one thing are, if you are visiting a coastal area, is the beaches. So beach is there, then there are historical stuff like the forts. So these forts and all you have to visit if you have, especially if you have kids. Because what happens is, kids, it's fun to share the historical stories and all with the kids. So for example, if you come to my resort, there is a beautiful fort of Shivaji Maharaj. It's called as the Raigad Fort, where the coronation of Shivaji Maharaj was done. So I always take my kids there, you know, I tell them stories about it. So it becomes very, it is kind of like an journey for the kids to go there and see the place. Hi Sujit, how are you? To go there and see the place and check out the fort, check out the rooms, and check out all this stuff. So it's very revelatory for these people, for the kids especially. So you should, hi Naveen, how are you? So I think he's writing, why are you writing right to left? This is the camera thing which is happening, Naveen. I really don't know. This is the first time I'm doing. I promise you I'm going to rectify it once I get a hang of it. I just got this whiteboard wall on it. Earlier I used to use the whiteboard. So see, the first thing is the beaches. Coming back to the point, the first thing is the beaches, second is the forts. So make sure that if you go to any place, check out the historical locations nearby, because those are the things which are going to help you to get more information about that place. The third thing is, if you have any nature things like jungle or a safari, jungle sanctuary, or for that matter a museum, so always always look at this. So it's very exciting to go and check out new places, may it be the jungle, may it be the museum, may it be anything new. So anything which you're not doing regularly in your day-to-day life, like, you know, working and going to the place, going to a mall, going to a restaurant. So stop doing that, and once you go to an outing, just don't waste your time sitting in a resort, having a few beers, you know, chilling out. That is okay. You should do it for a little bit of time. But venture out of the place, venture out of the resort and check out the beaches, check out the forts, check out if there is any jungle area, if there is any natural beauty there, like the rivers, like the sea, I mean coastal is there, the sea. So venture out and check out all the things which are available in the nearby area. that will help you to get a hang of the place, that will help you to rejuvenate, because once you shift your mind from what you are doing and you see new things, your mind opens up, it relaxes, and you are not thinking about your work, so it refreshes you, it relaxes you, and then once you come back again, then you can focus on your work, and in fact your focus will increase, your energy will increase. So apart from this, there are a lot of other stuff like in-house, in the resort, in-resort activities are also there. In-resort activities are there. So these all things will make sure that you have a good time. Just before I forget, if you want to check out all these things, check out my resort. It's called as the Kamath Residency Nature Resort. Call 9869-279-9937 and somebody will be there to pick up your food. So coming back to this, these are the stuff which you should do when you are visiting a tourist destination. Don't just waste your time going there and just relaxing. I agree, you are totally exhausted if you go for a resort. You are totally exhausted, you cannot move for a day or two. That is fine. But down the line, make sure that you, the next day, at least go out, chill, spend quality time with your family. In fact, the best thing which I did last week was to go with my wife, my kids, and my other relatives to a small river. There is an Amba River near my resort. So I had gone there. We just sat. We just, dip our legs in the water. And we just sat. We just spoke to each other. And we had a blast. So I still remember that. It's so memorable. So make sure you spend that quality time. And again, do call 9869-279-9937. This is my resort number. And speak to Kaviraj if you want to check out my resort, which is called as the Kamath Residency Nature Resort. Thank you so much for coming on this live call. And I'll keep on visiting the same. Bye, Abhishek. Abhishek is cool. He's always there. Sujit is there. And Naveen Jain is there. Hi, Naveen. How are you? I think I'll sort out this typing thing. So take care. Bye-bye. Do call 9869-279-9937 and check out my resort. Stay cool, stay happy. Bye-bye. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye-bye.